Well, I'd like to explain you today how to install your receptacles with a rivet. Now, of course, you can install with screws, but it's very convenient to install receptacles with rivets. Here you see the receptacle. This is the rivet. And the issue you have that you might order the wrong rivet. Why? You want rivets with same material. This is a zinc plated receptacle and this is a zinc rivet. Now, if you have a stainless steel receptacle, then you should order stainless steel rivets. Okay, we both have them in stock and we can we have different sizes because receptacles come with different holes. But now in this case, we have the right rivet with the receptacle. Now, having said that, if you install your receptacle, just look to the plates here. You need to countersink, you need to countersink the holes where your rivet will go in. If you don't do that, if you forget to countersink, then your rivet, it's a bit up. So if I put another plate on it, you see that the thickness, they are not nicely sitting on each other. So we're gonna do it the right way. We're gonna install a rivet now with correctly. Now look, this is wrong. You should put the rivet, of course, in this direction, okay? In the countersunk part. So I'm gonna put the receptacle on its place and I'm gonna put the rivet. Now, there are, of course, convenient automatic rivet installation tools, but if you just need to install a couple, it's easy to use this hand tool. So I'm gonna put it correctly. Sorry, this is the way you need to put it. And now I'll push the rivet machine in it and you press the handle until it breaks. Voila, it's installed. Of course, you need to then install the other one. Just twist it a little bit, take a new rivet, push it in, and there you go. Voila! Now I have a complete installed receptacle. Now, how do you... is this now functional? Of course, you take a stud. I've pre-drilled this plate. And let me take a hand and which can be installed with hand, and voila, I have a complete solution. So if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us and we'll help you out with the rivets. Thanks.